The fox's leg was injured, and it walked painfully in the snow, feeling helpless. Fortunately, a woman found it and gave it a piece of food. The fox bit the food and left, but unfortunately, it eventually fell down. The woman on the ground sent it for treatment. With the help of the doctor, the fox finally recovered and stayed to show its gratitude.